Hey, feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, you can't control me. Uno, dos, tres, in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew up out it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gon' do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling. I'm outside, 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside. Front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you throw another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who love me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah, can't be fucking on this anybody. Yeah, I got feelings for you, that's the thing about it. Yeah, you know that it's over when I sing about it. Yeah, mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability. And now she walking with her head high and her back straight. I don't think you feeling me, I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be, I couldn't be. I don't know what happened to them guys that said they would be. I said, see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hold no resentment in my heart, that's that maturity. And we don't keep it honest anymore, it's with security. I'm outside. Hey.
Hey you guys, it's Kim G and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another vlog. Thank you so much for stopping by. If this is your first time watching my vlog, thank you so much. I hope you find something that's relatable, interesting, and humorous. For all of my repeat and return family members and friends, thank you so much for watching. I want to give a real big shout out to my best friend, Shelly Bohannon. She just let me know, like, I've been watching your vlogs, and I just want to really give a shout out to everybody that supports me. Don't forget to subscribe. Go ahead and subscribe now because you're going to love it here. I mean, if you're for me, you're for me. If you're not, you're not. It's okay. There's a lot of stuff on YouTube for you to watch, period. But you need to go ahead and subscribe. So, as you guys saw, I had me a nice little workout earlier this morning. I'm sorry. This shit is hot. But I had a nice workout this morning. Ooh, it's spicy too. So I'm just actually working from home today. Today's a work from home day today. I plan on going to happy hour with my cousin. So I kind of got to get myself together in the next hour or so. Right now I'm just looking at my two new kids. I'm watching a little YouTube as usual. I forget what her name is. Brianna. What's her name again? Brianna Monique. Ooh, I remember they drug her ass for a minute because she had said something about hair texture. And people got mad at her. Anyway, I'm just sitting here admiring my two new kids that I got a couple days ago. As y'all know, I'm somewhat of a plant lady. And I actually had to put some of my plants down before I moved because they were not going to survive the move. But that guy right there, that's Draco. I don't know if you can see him. Let me see if I can zoom in. No, the lighting's not too good going that way. That's Draco. And over there in the window, that's Quan. He's a money tree. His name is Daquan. The coin. But yeah, they're so pretty. It's nothing like having real plants in your house. They actually do so much for your health and for your mood. And a pop of lively green is just amazing. So, yeah. So I'm just getting settled into my new space. I really love my apartment. I love my community. I love all of the amenities. I'm still kind of getting used to the gym. Because of the different equipment and just the different types of weights that they have. But I do love the way I can just cross the street in like 2 seconds and do my workout. Do it for breakfast, I could do it for lunch, I could do it for dinner, I could do it for a midnight snack. So I do really appreciate the convenience of that. And of course the neighborhood that I live in is just so lovely, it's historical. Every day that I walk my dog around the neighborhood, I'm just like, oh my God, this is so amazing. I would say thank you guys so much for making this possible, but I work very hard for my money and I pay for all of my stuff. I do YouTube for fun. Now, if anybody wants to send me some clothing, especially some workout gear, some workout supplements, if you want to send me a wig, send me some other kind of clothes, please feel free to send me. Hit me the DMs on my Instagram, NotoriousKYM. Hit me in the DMs. I'll give you my contact information, my sizes. You can send me what you like, and I will definitely promote it. Anyway, so, oh my God. My phone just be, you swear to God, I'm a drug dealer. And the way the phone just go off. Ooh, he is trying, he is trying. So, since I've lived here the last 3 weeks now, I just feel a different. I just feel like I have a new start. I have actually a new perspective on life. I'm so blessed. And I'll just say that I am so blessed that God has allowed me a career or careers that have afforded me the ability to be in this environment and, you know, have a different perspective, a change, a reset. some of the things in the past and the old, I just, now don't get me wrong, the Virgo was here like 2 weeks ago when he helped with my TV and delivered my TV, but I'm just like, the Virgo ain't for me. He's not my man. He's not my guy. He's for the streets. So he been hitting me, and I haven't been really responding, and here we go again. I'm not gonna respond to it later. But anyway, it's good to have a reset. I don't know about you guys. I really don't know the demographics of the people that watch me, because I do give views, but you guys don't comment, so I really don't know who you are. But if there are other women my age group, like 40 plus, single. God dang. And you know, it's hard dating right now because the inventory of men is very slim. It's bad. And you know, a lot of us are settling. And I ain't gonna lie, I've been settling. And I just realized like, I'd rather be by myself than settle. Cause I'm acting, I'm pretending. I'm not even saying how I feel. You know what I mean? All the time. But I'm putting on this facade to be this, that, and the other to make the situation or whatever cool. And it's not cool. And I'm tired of faking. Like, it's cool. This arrangement's not cool with me, so. It's been a week. I've been doing good. It's been a week. I haven't given in. I respond. Don't get me wrong. But I haven't given in. Nope. I be really having a struggle with these baby hairs because they're not just baby hairs, they are like my actual edges. Like some of my edges that have just snapped. And of course I always keep my sideburns out, so y'all don't be laughing at me. Oh wait, so my cousin, when she came, she had this really good edge control. So I had her send me the link so I can buy me some. Cause I think my edge control is for amateurs, like for lightweight baby hairs. My hair has full grown curl. So it needs some serious, you know, once you put the hair down, like it is what it is. Cause people be so mesmerized at how nappy this these locks are. They don't have time to be worrying about the babies. But we gonna put a little bit here. And we gonna put a little bit here. Yo! Cut me some slack, bro. I'm gonna do my hair over. After Labor Day. Cause that's when my locks come. I'm keeping this style until the end of the year. Oh, this is the best protective hairstyle for me. What? My nigga. Period. Period, poo. Edges may not agree, though. Bitch, if you don't stop, we gonna show you what it means when they say fall. I'm cute, bitch. It don't matter. Maybe I'll get, I don't even know why I bought this bullshit. Just some bandwagon shit because some motherfucker, because some influencers on YouTube were like, oh my God, I'm going to buy this. It smells so stank. No, but the bottle is cute. I get it. I guess I'll wear bond number 9. This shit expensive. Don't just be spraying it any old kind of way.
I will let you know, blood. On mama's, at the brunch, we gonna have a round table. You ain't never seen my YouTube page? Nigga, dumbass retarded. Fucking with my bartender. Oh my God.
It's so crazy because my real life is not like a party. I mean, it's a celebration all the time, but it's not like a party where people be wanting to be like filmed and all the shit.
it was a little function. And I wanted to pull my camera out, and I tried. I don't know what I'm gonna put in. I have no idea, but it's just really hard to film people that they don't want to be seen. And it's not even like they have to be perfect to be seen. They're just like, this is private. Like, why are you sharing your private life? And so it's really hard to capture people. And I don't like to even like even people's voices, because like I have like but I just don't like to make people feel uncomfortable. So hopefully when I have this brunch in a couple weeks, I told my girlfriends I'm filming, because I want to have a round table with them and to talk about things. But you know, I'm sorry, like the vlog is not like lit in a club, and I could have had like my phone, but it's like just to show music and people doing this and that. Like, I'm there. I know I'm there. Anyway, so I'm here at the gas station. It's still early. I just wanted to gas up so that I don't have to worry about doing it in the morning, because there's nothing more frustrating than having to go get gas in the morning before your commute. Even though I'm not even driving my car, that's the kind of responsible person that I am. I'm gonna put gas in my car when I know I need it, even though I'm not driving it tomorrow, just because I live by a gas station. So she's a keeper. 10 out of a 10.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas round me, lying and they die, gotta watch the time cause it's flying right by, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Caught a shorty off a Finsta. Just the one I'm really, it's a pleasure. Way that I've been living, I'm conventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things just started getting canceled. Think we need to have a center.
Ooh, hey guys. What a day, what a day, what a day, honey. I am so happy. Sometimes I've ever just been like, I am so happy just to be in the house. I'm so happy to be at home. You know, if you have kids, you know, you're quiet. They don't need anything. And you have a moment to be by yourself. Or if you're single, you just have a quiet space to be by yourself. Like, that's how I feel right now. I'm just so grateful right now to have this space. I'm so tired. I've been just really working out and working and moving and moving and working. But I've been happy to do it, like, you know, with this change. Everything just feels, like, so brand new, so positive, and just so, like, you know, possible. And I'm very enthusiastic about doing everything all the time now. But, like, tonight I was about to go out. Like, there's some spots down here that I went to last week. I didn't take my camera because I really wasn't in a vlogging space. And also, I wanted to just check the vibe first instead of, like, just trying to go in there with expectations that I would be able to, like, you know, shoot footage and get content or whatever. And I was like, okay, I'm going to go back this weekend or this week. I was going to go today, but I was just like, I'm tired. Like, rest. What the hell was you ripping and running for? So, yeah, I'm getting ready to have some dinner. Y'all know. Ooh, sorry. I am so sore too. Like, this morning I went to the gym, it was arm day. I went to the gym the day before that, it was leg day and glute day. And then the day before that, which was Monday, I went to the gym. So I'm just like exhausted. And there's no real reason, again, like, that I'm doing all this extra work and going to the gym. It's just that it's convenient now and it just feels like, oh my God, perfect. Anyway, let me show y'all my little quick bite. I'm gonna go ahead. This is some spicy Mandarin chicken and some green beans and a little jasmine rice down there. And I put a few little pieces of cucumber in there for something cold and crisp. Like, I just heard my phone go off. It's in the room charging. And, I mean, there's only a handful of people that really call me and contact me. It might be my cousin who I was with last night, wondering where I'm at. Because, just wondering if I was going to come through to the spot. Nope. Or it could be the Virgo, because those are the only two people that really hit me right now. So let me look at the phone and see, because I cannot not know. Before I even look at the phone and be bothered, what I'm really going to do tonight right now is have this little dinner and watch this show on Hulu called The Patient. It's a new series that just came out, I think, like a week ago. With Steve Carell, and it's like a thriller suspense show. I think there's like two episodes, so I'm gonna watch that. And then honestly, I think I'm gonna go and get in the hot tub and soak for, like, you know, 20 minutes. Cause I am sore, honey. I've been working out, I've been getting it in, honey. I have to say this. If you are feeling some kind of way, blocked, unhappy, unfulfilled, you know, isolated, or just like uninspired,
if it's your home environment, like within the four walls, try to see if there's something you can do to revamp your space. If it's the building, the community, see if there's something you can do to get your community to rectify the issues. If it's the neighborhood, leave the neighborhood, leave the building, leave the apartment, leave the environment, because I am not lying to you. I've been here 3 weeks and every day has been great. I was just so happy and like, I felt like this sense of renewed hope. You know, and for a woman my age, you know, I just felt like, shit, what a jump start for a bitch. I'm sorry. Okay, now let me see who this is. Probably my cousin, Nick. The fuck? Nigga, who I, Mo? Hella moated. Hella. Ooh, hella moated. Like, I don't get spammed. Hell, I'm on it. They are so intrusive in our emails and on our phone, just calling us, sending us text messages, and it's like these electronic devices, you just are just being bum rushed and bombarded. I think there's got to be something we can do to sue these companies, because it is literally driving people insane, especially people that have to use this for business. And every time it goes off and ding and emails and spammers and cookies and monsters and crawly crawl. I mean, you're just driving me crazy. Sent by the State of California Public Utilities Commission. This is a flex alert. Turn off the TV from 4 to 9 to help stop an outage. Why not try a board game or maybe read a novel? Learn more at energyupgradeca.org. Stop, nigga. I'm sorry. I be trying to watch my, man, get off my line, blood. S-T-O-P. Mom, you mom, send you these long ass text messages. Stop. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. They really like this reel.
Now, who sent you, nigga?
Have you guys seen this reel?
Nobody sent me. Say another motherfucking word and this shit is over. And I ain't playing, nigga.
I posted this reel like right when I moved in, and I got like 6,000 pings or whatever, but I keep getting likes on it every day, which I think is amazing. Super cool. I'm trying to work on like batching content. You guys should really go follow me on Instagram, because that's where I just keep it lit all day. Between me stealing and reposting memes and doing reels and, you know, I do post short videos of my exercising. So, like, there's a lot of exercise content in this video, this vlog, because I just haven't been able to capture it because it's been easy for me. But I usually just take my phone with me into the gym and I make a cute little reel and it's there. Like I say, I get a lot of traction on Instagram. YouTube, y'all be acting funny. Like, acting real funny. I mean, it's not you acting funny. But it's always funny to me how. I'm gonna unwind, you guys. If anyone else is watching The Patient, if you are watching that show, comment in, you know, in the comments below. Maybe we can watch it together. And kind of like, you know, vibe on it. But that's what I'm getting ready to do now. I'm getting ready to watch The Patient and have a woosah. As a matter of fact, I think I'm even gonna turn my phone off. Like, that's how I'm feeling these days. I mean, I'm not expecting no calls. So I'm gonna turn my phone off and have some Kim time.
You don't know I'm stalling, 'cause you love to have them all crying. Mm-hmm. Calling these.